Hey everybody, it's Green Machine 55 here, and welcome back. And today, I would be trying to go over to the Western Star and this thing, and give this to a brand new employee, but there's an issue that happened recently on one of my last drives, building up money, which did cost me quite a bit of money. I had it towed back to, I had it towed all the way back to the garage so that it could hopefully stay here, and we're going to get a warp ride over to where I want to get my new truck, and then we're going to hire an employee here and take a short drive. But long story short, a random event, or at least something random, popped up out of nowhere for no reason, and created a crap ton of damage. Now I'm having issues getting air to build up fast enough to even try to drive this in and get it fixed. So we're going to probably have whoever we hire fix the truck while we go get our new truck. So let's get a good travel over to where I want to actually buy my brand new truck today. Yes, I want to. I hope they give me a quick trip over there. Aha. Okay. Let's see what we got for truck options. Fuel all. We got day cab, and we have one sleeper cab unlocked so far. I want the sleeper cab version. Customize configuration. This needs to be tricked out. If I have to get another bank loan first to get all the customizing I can do, I will. Looks like I can't do much. I can upgrade the transmission. Let's get that, because that at least gives us a teeny bit more of uneven turning. I still get all the hill traversal. Pretty good for heavy cargo. Definitely a lot more than normal cargo. Any cab customizations? The usual. Definitely gonna get our company paint job. This, of course, we unlocked an interesting paint job to use. Operation. I did unlock a certain one. I can't get to it yet. What does that look like? What does that one look like? We'll go with her. We'll just go with her. This preset too. There we go. Let's go with our company colors. I know there's not much of anything specific out here I can change. Definitely not worried about beacons. Stick with the standard bumper. Better too. That's if we want to add this kind of thing to the map. Not really. Well, that kind of protector would be awesome. But good. your attention. Do the way I want. Anything that changes the interior real quick? Anything that wanna hang? Let's see, that's the sun right here. Hanging items. Same thing I was hanging in my other truck. What else? I don't want to customize it too much right now. Now we need a laptop. do real quick. And here's our new trailer. Look at that beauty. Hi, Haley. Another thing we need to do. Because we do not have a lot of money right now. I don't think left. Let's see. Yeah, what else? Recruitment agency. I'm not sure if it's going to happen. combination of good on. Can at least be good with gas mileage for right now. And at least a good point rating for there. Which it looks like the 1.8, 1.7 is better than the 0.8. Let's see. Or should we try hiring two people? Well, we can't really hire two people when we don't have the money to buy a truck right now. Honest, we have the yeah, that's a nice little hop. We'll need to for now. Okay, we'll do that. Do one quick little job. Listen to that baby purr. I feel it from outside too. Okay. Actually, you should go get. You need to go buy some coffee over here. Let's see, where is coffee? Let's see what it is. Not just an apple white. Buy some coffee and then we will be on our way. Ah, come on. Not even next to it. I'm gonna plug this. I'm gonna close enough to you. Order here and we will be on our way. So I'll see you guys in just a moment. Okay, and we're back. We got our coffee order. Let's get to going, shall we? That's how it stops on a dying generation. This thing's pretty quick. Let's stop it. You don't have any thing connected. Sorry, I haven't got to making games. Busy week, so all I could do was do a couple or so videos to make it up to you guys instead of doing some taste test reviews. Boy, has that been a very hot summer so far, and it's not even like we want our freight market cargo, the one that we GPS'd for. I have to go. Okay. I did do some talking to my brand new employee. Did a little training with him. And also we bought him a coffee. Any roads we can take that we have not been on. This one. Going to this destination this time. Not really. About the idea if I were to get with a couple friends when I have time and try to do a convoy to try out the multiplayer. Just the audio, just a little bit for the truck. Truck's audio, just a hair. I'm still adjusting audio a little bit. I'm still trying to get audio just let's get back to dropping this off. We're almost there, but no reason to go back and add for a moment. Guys, in the next video after this, and hopefully next time we'll see how our new truck driver is doing. In the next video, I may even hire another one down the road. Not sure yet, but I think that'll be it for now, and I'll see.